Good morning, my pretties. It is July 14th, 2022, 6:32 a.m. This is episode 1739. Of course, this is yesterday's car scan. I should have made the video yesterday afternoon or last night, but I went to bed so early last night. I was just so tired. I went to bed about 10. I know for me that's early. And a little bit before 10, and I didn't do my dishes. I didn't prep my coffee. This is stuff I do every night before going to bed. I didn't do mi espanol lessons, and I didn't do anything. I didn't make the video. I just zonked out and slept till about 6. I woke up at 2 a.m., and I thought, you know, because I do the, get up like an old man and pee, but, and I thought, man, I wonder if it's like 5 or something. Usually, when you wake up, you can tell, you have an idea what time it is, even without looking at the clock, and I was way off. It's like 2 a.m., I thought it was like 5 or something. But, and then I had trouble going back to sleep, but I did. TJ writes, more Trump, what a shock. Somebody on Go Comics is doing that too, but I think that person's also TJ, but a different name. But here's the thing, you guys need to understand, of course I'm drawing Trump a lot, because he committed sedition. He tried to overthrow the government. He lost an election. Why do you guys not want to talk about this? It's funny. Don't talk about it. Don't talk about it. No, stop pointing it out, because we have no defense for it. All we have are deflections. I'm not going to have my agenda set out by the Let's Go Brandon idiots. You know, people that think that's clever. Joe Biden is president. It is important to hit him. My next cartoon is actually going to be on Joe Biden. And I have criticized Biden, so you can't say I don't do that. You can say I don't do it a lot, but you can't say I never do it. And I'm not doing it now because of these idiots yelling at me. I'm doing it because it's on my schedule, because I want to do it. I've done it for my syndicates, and I've done it for CNN. I don't have to defend myself to you people, so I want to stop. I do what I think is the most important. And right now, seriously, trying to overthrow the government and destroy our democracy is really important. And I'm not going to stop talking about it because it bothers you. You know what? Just the fact that these guys get upset about this, the conservatives, that they just hate it so much that every time I draw Trump, it tells me I'm doing something right. And these same people are hitting me on social media, too. Not about how often I draw Trump. It's just like the goons are coming out more and more and more. I don't know if that's part of the like increased little tiny bit of fame from the contest wins or what, or just more exposure on social media. I think I'm getting less exposure in publications since then, or it was going down before then. I think it's still going down. I don't, that's another topic. Either I'm just not as good as I was, or newspapers are becoming more afraid of the subject matter. So we're about to run out of time. But I think it's just really the state of the business, honestly. So folks, I will talk to you tomorrow and or later today. Yeah, that's it. Bye.